Please don't kill me. I have a lot to live for. I have a wife and kids. Shut the fuck up, you fucking...